guys, we're at the Bend racetrack in Adelaide for the new 992 launch for Porsche here in Australia. So I'm going to jump in and show you some key features of this new 911. As always with Porsche, incremental improvements, but with this one, we're very proud of it. 450 horsepower and it's got the widest front track of any base Porsche 911. It's as wide as a 991 GT3. 45mm wider in front track, so that's pretty impressive. Helps stability, helps turn in. The body, saving weight, always looking for stiffness, agility, but also trimming a lot of weight out of the previous 991 model. I won't need them today on the racetrack, but the headlights, again, a massive step. High beam dynamic. So basically, I've used them a lot in Germany. You can leave pretty much the high beam on, and it is just actually tailoring the high beam and the hot spots to where actually the lights need to go. Massive step on the safety on driving at night. One of the biggest steps forward with the 992 is the ability to have the wet mode in the traction control department. It is absolutely phenomenal. So many car manufacturers, in my opinion, struggle to get that right. With this 992, it is absolutely leagues apart from anything we've done before, and absolutely class leading when it comes to slip control, software, detection on terms of the amount of torque you need. It's incredibly sophisticated and the best safety mode in wet conditions I've ever experienced. We also have a cool app now at Porsche, the Porsche Track Precision app, which gives you a chance to improve your driving on track. It is just staggering the amount of detail you can go into. Really high grade videos, looking at telemetry, all of your braking points, turn in, and throttle application. So the way that Porsche have put that app together is absolutely world class. It's actually pretty much better than what I used to have in racing, to be honest. So I wish I had it back then. I've used it, I love it, and it's a great chance also to show other people to improve their driving.